All right. Time for some Star Ocean. Let's do this. Yeah, go to my galaxy, I guess. Stall, I'm guessing. This game looks pretty nice. I've never played a Star Ocean game besides Star Ocean 2, so yeah, it's been a while. Mouse up dash, holding down circle. Okay, don't want to walk during battles anyway. Okay, it's pretty standard. X and circle. Kind of feel like it should be square next, but do about that. Okay. R1, rotate targets. Okay. It's gonna take me a little bit to get used to. Okay.
I'd say that should about do it for training. How about we take a lap around the village? Five whole years have passed since you took over for your father. So much has changed in that time.
You think so?
What's more, the capital's supposedly a real scary place now. Word is, the people slain by monsters and bandits are innumerable.
So I've heard.
It's all so different. I hope your dad's okay.
Trust me, you don't need to worry about him.
We've been able to turn a...
Oop, did not want to hit that.
Blind eye to these atrocities so far. How long until Stahl is attacked?
Nah, now I can run. Let's go out here and see what it looks like. That looks pretty damn nice. I really like the architecture. Really, really like this so far. Hey. Okay, that button's for the map. Stores are up that way. I guess we're just walking around. Okay, I can run a little bit faster. Good. That's where we just came from. Oh.
Okay. Hey, doesn't that look like Miki to you?
Miki?
Is Miki really 18 already? She looks way more mature than I did at her age.
I don't know. I've always considered her a little sister.
She looks about 14.
Let's see what she's up to.
Can adjust the size by hitting this. Okay.
What's going on?
I thought I saw some people off in the distance.
Some people?
I assume so. And I was curious since everyone's saying how dangerous things are now. Right there.
Whoa! No way! Your suspicions were right.
Talk about being fishy.
There's no way anyone could mistake them for stallions.
What do we do? Do you have any ideas?
Let's go to the mayor and think of a plan together.
Come on! You're okay with letting them go?
They'll just run away if we try to capture them. So what's the point? Don't you think it'd be better to prepare for an attack?
You're the heir to the Camus School of Swordsmanship, all right. You have the commander's instincts of your dad.
Okay. Looks like the mayor's house is up here.
Pardon me if I find your tale of enemy scouts a little hard to swallow.
I'm not lying.
So, who is it you think we're dealing with?
Adelon.
Adelon? You mean those vile bandits who are more monsters than men?
In reality, they're a veritable natural disaster. They're so destructive that 5 years ago, my dad was asked to travel the country. Why? To specifically teach locals how to defend themselves against these degenerates.
We're done for! How could we ever hope to do anything against those savages?
Mr. Mayor.
But this is all too far over my head. I don't know the first thing about fighting.
Mr. Mayor! Please, calm down. You're this village's leader. You have to be its proverbial rock. I'll be the one to lead our people in battle.
But Fiddly!
Well, it's not like anyone else is stepping forward. Might as well be him.
I beg you, Fidel, please deliver our home from certain doom.
I'll give it everything I've got.
Fidel. That's your character's name. Fidel. Not too keen on that, I'll be honest.
Do you think they'll actually attack us?
Apparently there's shit in here I can look at. Oh, there's a save point. Okay. Oh, it's my house. Okay, we'll save this so it's 11 minutes of all that. Signet card healing? The fuck is that? No, I don't want to go to sleep. Oh, that's how I get my downloadable content shit. Okay. Let's see what this all was. Equipment. XP. That'll actually be handy for leveling up later. Curative. That'll be nice. Critical hit rate. I'm just gonna put this shit on. I need a swordsman manual, it looks like, to learn, or no. Okay, this looks interesting, we'll learn about later. On cast in the air, this allows even those who have not learned. Oh, okay, okay, I get that now. Accessories. Looks like I just got a bunch of accessories to start off the game, which I'm okay with. Alright. Out we go. Where am I supposed to go? There. Okay.
No problems here. I can't stand this. I'm about to pull my hair out from all this stupid waiting.
Really? Why?
All the men are thinking the same thing. If no one attacks, we're the ones that are gonna pay.
Still, I'd say that's preferable to getting raided.
Think we can hold out?
Maybe once at most. Depending on their numbers.
Once at most?
Yes. Both the men and the village itself would be hurting by the second time.
What'll we do?
We'll ask the capital for reinforcements. Either way, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Take the women and kids to
the training hall. Fireballs
coming
through the wall.
Gotcha. Fellow townsmen, prepare for battle.
Say your prayers.
Don't waste your hands. Come out. Swim out.
Get away from me! going to hurt! Double slap! Bring it on!
Sorry.
You meant to say
attention! Go down easy!
Get away from the train!
That's where everyone is!
Your head always gets a lot bigger when you're in here. Do what you will.
And she came running from down here. Oh, looks like there's fighting down here too. Second victory. Where am I going now? Maybe there's more down here. Ah, here they are.
They're hightailing it out of here!
Yes! We did it! We won!
Did we win?
Yeah, somehow.
Alright. Member out.
The village lives to see another day.
Thank you ever so much for all you've done for us.
We may have fended them off for now, but who knows what'll happen next time.
Next time? You're saying they might come again?
I think so.
Please tell me that's not true.
So, what's next? If I know you, I take it you have some kind of plan?
We'll ask the king for more troops.
More troops? A splendid idea.
I'll depart at once. I guess I won't be hearing any more of your quips for a while.
That make you sad?
More like relieved.
Damn, you're cold. Come back in one piece.
I will. And in time, too. Take care of Stahl for me, will you?
Done and done.
I'm gonna check out all these doors. Training hall. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need something for that. So that means I will be coming back here. Okay. My house. I'm gonna go up to there and check that out. Talk to the mayor. Might be something in there too. Who knows? Mayor, you should have some goodies. There's some goodies. Raised dead. Huh. Alright. That was worth it. No, fuck you, intervention. Told you I was gonna be streaming this shit. It took me a while to get it installed, but and there. there'll be more Smite and Overwatch in the future. Those games ain't going nowhere. No. No. I don't. That's illegal, anyway.
Whoops.
Your fucking jailbait intervention.
I hope you know I'm coming along.
Huh?
To the Capitol, with you.
Don't be stupid, Miki. Go on home. Hey, wait a minute. Don't you understand how dangerous it'll be?
That's exactly why I'm going. You could barely handle things last night. I could never let you go alone.
Don't be selfish.
And if I somehow do get in trouble, I know you'll save me from it.
Really, Miki?
Never been there.
If you take me with you, I'll go by myself. Maybe I'll get captured by sleazy bandits. Maybe I'll get attacked by savage beasts. But I'm still going. End of discussion.
See if I care. Okay, you've made your point. Take you with me.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That you make sure to stick by my side.
Okay.
Okay, now I can change her. Toggle the setting range. Okay. 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 I can tell that intervention. Good lord. Oh wow, I've got a ton of this shit. Okay, she has nothing I want. I'm not even gonna look into that stuff. Harvesting yet. Yes, I'm playing this on PlayStation. Yeah, this is a PlayStation only game. Save real quick. I know all this stuff. Quit telling it to me. Okay. child. Later intervention. Really nice animations.
I wouldn't be here without training.
Ho ho ho. No, I just started the game. It's really not. Actually, it's not that bad. And I actually really like RPGs. They were some of my favorite games. And I don't think anybody can be that cringy. Looks like a locked chest. Yep. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Already?
I wouldn't be here without training.
I will agree. That one wasn't even worth the effort. Cane bracelet. Alright. These guys look interesting. Blueberry. Oh, I got a bunch of these. I'm gonna guess there's either a really big crafting system or those are just gonna be a lot of junk items. I'm gonna go with crafting though. Yeah, there's crafting. There has to be. I wonder if there's any new specialty skills. Why not?
Training.
Double slash! You can let you get away!
She's really too eager. His run animation, though. Cringe. When you speed it up, it looks so ridiculous. Oh well. Save. Look back here for nothing. There's actually quite a few enemies. Did not even see that.
Training.
Did you hear something creepy just now?
That wasn't even worth the effort.
What? It's over already? Still got a long way to go. That thing's huge! How are we supposed to beat a walking mountain?
I guess this is a boss battle.
You're safe. My name is Victor Oakville. I'm a soldier with the Rasulian army.
This is Miki Savister.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Fidel Camuse. I teach swordsmanship in the village of Stha.
Camuse? I knew it. Those techniques had to be the same as Daryl's.
They certainly are. Although, if I had to guess, I'd say your style has also been influenced by him. Did you study under him in the army?
Of course I did. How interesting. I never knew my master had a child. It's dangerous around here. Let me escort you to the next town.
As representatives of Stahl, we're on our way to ask the king for reinforcements. As for why we're doing that, it's because Adelon recently tried to invade our village. I hate to sound presumptuous, but do you think you could take us to the person in charge of dispatching troops?
We share both experience on the battlefield and a relation to the same individual. I'll take you to the capital, but I can't assure you of the outcome.
Thank you so very much. Do you think the crown will help us?
The timing is far from perfect, but if Mr. Camuse were to put in a good word...
What about old man Camuse?
Master Camuse currently works in the capital as an advisor for Rasulia's military. Where he teaches the way of the sword. Within the army, his word is law.
The old man's really that important now?
He is. That is but one reason it would behoove you not to call him an old man in public. Save that for us.
I guess that makes sense. I'll work on it.
Okay. Yes. Like another locked chest. You probably have to get the skill.
So that's me, Doc, I take it?
That it is.
Oh, this light, it's stunning.
It's also the gateway to the neighboring country of Langdok.
If we weren't on this mission, I'd love to have a more leisurely look around.
My duties require that I...
So sorry. No, it's my fault.
Okay.
That late?
Yeah, it is. Victor's gone. He went out a while ago.
I see.
None of that now. Jeez, get going, get going!
Okay. Now I can start.
Good. Then I'll be waiting outside. Don't take long. As always, you're so cute when you sleep.
But you're certainly not when you talk like that.
Are you good to go?
Sorry for keeping you.
Victor said he'll be waiting at the Western Gates.
The Western Gates? Let's go there.
Great.
Can't go that way. He looks like the same old thing. I was just up there.
Sorry we're late.
And late you are.
Who might she be?
This is Lady Brunelli, a signaturge from Languedoc.
Lady Brunelli, is it?
Fiore Brunelli. You can just call me Fiore.
Name's Fidel.
I'm Miki.
She is one of the most knowledgeable researchers at the Royal Institute of Signatory Studies. Languedoc so kindly dispatched her in response to our own king's request for aid.
What? You work at the Royal Institute? That's amazing! You're the envy of signaturges the world over.
I'm hardly of that high caliber.
No. You truly are!
Victor, is this the duty you were talking about?
Yes, it is. I have been charged with escorting Lady Brunelli safely to our capital. But I know we're all anxious to get there. I'll explain everything else on the way.
Okay. Guess we're heading out.
Our nation is currently at war with the neighboring kingdom of Drakur.
I've heard a fair share of rumors about that.
Things don't look good for us, as cries for support on the front line have reached the capital.
So we're losing then?
The reports remain unconfirmed, but it seems the enemy has developed a new weapon and is using it to great effect.
A new weapon? Such as?
I won't pretend to understand it, but it can supposedly attack from great distances and is far more destructive than our most advanced signaturgy.
A cryptic new type of weapon? Sounds like a scapegoat to me.
The fact that we're losing is true, and so is the fact that no signaturges in the field can discern why.
And I've been called to figure it out.
Our nation has always had a close and congenial relationship with the Eastern Kingdom of Langdok. Now we must call upon them for aid in unraveling this mystery, as they possess the finest signaturgical research facility on the entire continent.
I see. So that's how it is.
Yeah. See that line. I was hoping. Wow. All right.
That was it. I still have a lot more to learn.
I think that chick's overpowered. Let's go gather.
Don't take me so lightly!
Yeah. I'm just grab a couple of these and then head into the town.
Quiet for a capital. How different from Langdok.
Follow me to the castle. Lady Brunelli, sorry to ask you before settling on where to stay, but will you join us? Okay.
I have a lot of money. You can craft.
Pardon me.
It's a quest board, just like Witcher 3. Stuff.
That nourishes the warrior.
Scavenger roll. Yeah. Okay. I don't fully get it yet, but we'll see. Oh, what else is I gonna do? Specialties. See how those other shops are.
Whoops. Whoops.
It's just like a produce. Alchemy, okay. Sure. Just to make sure. That's what I thought. Right here is where we're gonna pause for a minute. And we'll be right back with more.